Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel TheTaBox. So today I will show you how to manually update your Genshin Impact. And here I show the steps by using my Windows 10 PC. So very simple method is, if you open the Genshin Impact in homepage section, it shows the update notification. So you can click to update your Genshin Impact. So otherwise, if any notifications does not come to you, just press this gear icon and scroll down. And this game version section also have this update option. So here you can note one thing. It shows the one red color circle icon. And it denotes that there is new version is available. So simply click to update your Genshin Impact. So at same time, if you already starts to playing this Genshin Impact, just press backspace to get to the menu section. And then press that same gear icon to accessing the settings. And the settings section have lots of categories, so you can try to access other. And finally you can select pre-installed resource package, and it shows the total file size, so simply click to update it. So once the updating process is completed, you must restart your Windows or other platforms. So anyway, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave your own like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel TheTaBox, and thanks for watching.